Hey, how's it going, you guys? Admiral's Horror here, and welcome back for more Rise of the Tomb Raider. Can't wait to go down to the tomb and get myself killed, right? So, let's recap what happened last time. Last time we figured out who is truly the prophet, which is Jacob, if you haven't figured out yet, but he's been doing a lot of miracle work, and he is pretty old, very, very old. Now, I also did some research. I remember that I talked about it in two episodes ago. Well, I usually cut my episodes into two from one gameplay session. 1 hour, get to like 30 to 20 minutes of each episode. And I was talking about how Anna Croft, who is she? Well, I figured out that Anna Croft is the stepmother of Lara Croft because they were talking about the other woman. There was another woman who she talked about how she is the mother of Lara and she died. But then I was like wondering why did she die when we have Anna Croft or Anna Croft? I don't remember. It was Anna or Anna, one of those two, because I like to mix up with Overwatch, the Overwatch support if you guys play Overwatch. But yes, that is actually the stepmother of Lara Croft. She is the girlfriend of Lara Croft. Her father, who died also. So I need to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Oh, there's a secret passage. Well, not necessary secret. Just gotta yank away this little brick wall. Hopefully, there's nothing that I missed. So it's pretty cool. We got some new information. Good thing I did some research. But I am pretty excited that we made it this far. Now, check that I have achieved 9 hours in this game. And 45% done. What is this place? That's not going to work. Did I implant that arrow correctly? There we go. Gotta do it all the way. Let's not fall off. The when you play with these type of games where they have these camera angles, if you made this worth watching all my series, you see me die ridiculously because I aim at the wrong direction where I'm supposed to run. I run off the cliff instead into where I'm trying to jump to. It's because the camera angle is really awkward at times. And it's really weird because the first Tomb Raider 2013 reboot has a really good camera angle. It was one of the. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Maybe I should add an extra arrow. But the first one had a really great camera angle. It was a game that I was very impressed. Are we going to need to? I didn't expect that was enough. Alright, let's try this again. I guess it would make sense since they give you the little circle, the radius that tells you how much you need. Nice, campfire. My frame rate is taking a deep drop on this.
This place, Katesh, Jacob, the Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.
Ooh, look, what is this? SMG. Something very modern. Is that SMG? I can't remember. I don't recognize what it is. Let's pull it out. Looks like an MP5, but I don't see the so-called banana magazine. Oh, it's an MP7. A newer version of the MP5. I love the MP5. HK MP5. Germans make pretty good guns. A lot of guns that come from Germany, like, what is it, the HK G36 C.
Amazing.
416, M416. Alright, my gun nuts, you know what I'm talking about. People who don't care about guns, like, what the hell is an HK?
What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe.
Centuries ago? This guy talks like a century is nothing.
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Well, certainly there's a lot of spears here that tells me not to go here. A lot of people, it's a very common fantasy. That was weird. The camera angle is getting a little focused. Oh, that's what's trying to focus. A lot of fantasy, a lot of books, a lot of novels, a lot of movies. They always talk about finding the Holy Grail or the element, or I don't know, whatever the secret to immortality. Basically, live forever. Isn't that it sounds terrible, right? Why would you want to live forever? But then again, everyone wants to live forever because they want to find out the future. It depends on who you ask. But living forever is pretty, I guess it's pretty insane. If I put it that way, you will go insane at some point. But if there was there was a option where you can live forever and then you could choose when to die, that would be nice. I'm one of those people who want to live as long as possible because I'm very curious of what the world will be like in the future. But then again, it seems to me that as history proceeds, things just gets crappier and crappier and crappier. I mean, man has figured out a way to annihilate the entire species with the nuclear arsenals. Isn't that just great, guys? That's actually a, ooh.
This is extraordinary.
This reminds me of Skyrim. There's actually a mission in Skyrim. Well,
let's
quest. Not mission.
Works.
Mission is more modern. But it reminds me of Mr. Dr. Gatling. Yes, Dr. Gatling. You guys know what I'm talking about? Gatling. The Gatling gun, the gun that rotates. He invented that gun. And you know what he said? The reason why he invented that gun, the first actual mechanical machine gun, was hand crank. He said that he invented the gun to end all wars, because if you have the gun that destroys everything or beat everyone else, then technically there won't be any war and there won't be anybody to oppose you. Well, we certainly did not, learn from that exactly that way. From our experience, we learned that we killed more people with the gun, and then eventually we got the maximum machine guns in World War I, when World War I was a stalemate, because everyone had machine guns. Well, I should really cut the chit-chat here and try to figure out how do I get over there. I don't want to die. You see, I died enough. Maybe I gotta take my chances here. Yeah, alright, that is not the way you do it. I'm kind of lost on this part. Let's try this again. It's telling me to jump, but I don't know. Alright, I'm supposed to go up there, but... alright. I see the little ball. Is that enough? Okay, that should be enough. Now let's try. What is this? This little mechanism here. I hope this is sturdy. Yes, it is.
Got to get that into the right position.
My brain is hurting. Gotta get to the right position here. Oh wow, this is actually a really tough puzzle. I'm like looking at it pretty dumbfounded here. So this allows me to go somewhere. question is, why did I need to move that? Maybe I should move this. Alright. It's slowly coming together here. Alrighty, let's Aha, I see. I think I see it. A lot of angles here, so we gotta rotate this. I think I know what I'm doing. Is this sturdy? Can I climb this? Not exactly. Maybe this way? Music just suddenly played out of nowhere. It's telling me that I'm doing it correctly. Hopefully. Aha. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh. Did that work or did I miss? Alright, let's try this again. This might take us several tries here. Oh no! I meant to. Alright. We gotta go for another time. Here. One more try. I'm pretty sure I'm doing this correctly. It's just that I'm sucking at the acrobatic aspects of this game. Oh, there we go. Alright, we're going up. We got this. Now don't miss this one. I almost missed that one. I'm actually quite surprised at myself. I figured that one pretty fast. Wait a second.
It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism.
Gotta disengage it. How do you propose? Oh my gosh. Part two to the puzzle, huh? There's some coins here. Let's check out what this little gizmo do. That's pretty cool. I must admit, that's pretty cool. Alright. Take my chances, I'm guessing. I know, I could take the bridge, but I want to be cool about it. Alright, let's try this. Disengage it. Alright, Lara.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time.
Oh yeah, they were definitely ahead of their time. I'm trying to figure this out.
Watch your step, Lara.
Oh.
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
Holy crap, I'm mind blown here. Alright. All right. Which one do I jump onto? So they gotta be relevant here. head hurts. Alright, we gotta go for that one first. I think I can jump onto it. Hopefully I can jump onto it. Or maybe that one. Okay, wait, when it rotates around... No, I don't think I can jump on that one, no. It's gotta be that one. That one's the lowest one. But it's pretty high. What's that?
The Mongols destroyed everything in the city. Sank beneath the ice.
Something caught my eyes. That looks too high to jump onto. Maybe that. This might be it. Alright, we just gotta take our chances here. Just gonna guess and try. Hey, we got plenty of lives, right? Oh, jeez, I didn't. Oh, wow. I rushed that one. Oh. Alright, this is gonna make me a little bit sick here. Okay. Oh gosh. Gosh.
Patience, Lara.
Now.
Okay. I like how she calls now and then I drop a second too early. Just a second too early. Timing this one is really hard.
Now.
All right. What happens? Alright, I see. Where to? Alright, I'm a little lost here. Oh.
Just got to keep climbing.
Alright, I see. Oh! Follow the white trace. Oh my gosh! Please, get me out of here. This is the hardest platform puzzle I've tried. It's just not like thinking about it, but like pulling it off. Yeah, glad I'm over with that. Way ahead of the time, definitely way ahead of time. What's this?
The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Byzantine. That's cool, we got some new abilities. Alright, can we... I think it's all right. You want to jump? Here we go. I don't know why you can't just mantle down. All right, there is a problem here. Oh, all right, we gotta pull some Titanfall stuff here. Smash that space bar. That's pretty cool. I want to try that in real life. Climb onto these arrows. I thought it would really work in real life.
The old city is close.
You gotta like shove that arrow really hard down to that wood to hold your weight.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
What is this? This is like a ravine. Alright, let's make that jump. Maybe I should have not made that jump. What? These are the immortal beings that they speak of. Definitely, we're not going to take on the entire army of the Prophet. Alright, we got to pull out the Guro climbing axe. It's going to be interesting. What kind of armor are they wearing? Metal? Metallic? Leather? Oh, wait. Oh! You gotta be kidding me here. Whoa. Too close. Too close for comfort. Lots of noise. Guarantee somebody heard me. Well, I could have been dead in there to begin with. This looks like very slippery ice. That's a big statue they got there. It'd be a shame if I knock it down. That's what I hope I would do. That'd be cool. Just cause a big diversion. Don't mind me. Gonna tightrope this slippery ice. How? What? You can't be serious. I gotta jump onto that statue. Alright, we will find out. Oh. Yeah, we can jump onto the statue. Really, I got nothing. Okay, large job, please. I didn't really obtain anything since I went to the last campfire. Maybe I can upgrade my skills here. I didn't do that. Still didn't pull off the Assassin's Creed move. Let's see. I don't know what to raise. I don't even have a tier 3 skill here. We could use that. That'd be nice. Deadly force. Kill them faster. Frame rate lag. New PC. Gotta get that nice top of the line Intel. Over here? Yes, over here. You see nothing. I got quite a blind spot. So what are they trying to do?
So many of them.
What are they trying to? Are they trying to like break through the door or something? Oh, come on now! Come on, don't pull that crap on me, man. I appreciate it. Another camp. We can't win. Alright, let's... I don't know why to put a campfire there. Maybe I can upgrade a weapon here. That sounds pretty useful. Let's do that. Maybe we should increase the animal capacity. Yeah, why not? Let's just buy everything. Or, not buy. Craft. Come on now. Craft. Not buy. What is this? Capitalistic society? Out here? No. We don't live in a capitalistic society. Out in the ancient world. We live in a mercantilism. Society. Hey, let's do some cool stuff for once. Where does this lead me to? Whoa. Is that a hand? Is that a hand? Yep, they look like human beings to me. They're not undead, they're humans with immortality.